this? My nails!
Don't you worry, guys. Let's do the long nail challenge.
Aw, man.
Let's have a little snack, shall we? Yummy. Now you guys give it a try. Okay. Ugh, I can't seem to get a hold of these. Me too. Wait, I know. Wow, great thinking, Cindy. There you go. Just give it a poke and delicious. Wait, why use utensils when I have my handy dandy nails? 5 times the food. Mm-mm. Ew, Brian, that's disgusting. Slow and steady and voila. Easy? You try. Guess it isn't as easy as it seems. Wait, hold on. Cindy got it. Easy there, and you did it. Wow, Brian's impressed. You got this, Brian. Step one, accomplished. Now you just... Aw, man. Wait, Cindy's already finished everything? Amazing. Next challenge, try to open the soda can. See? How does Jessie make it look so easy? I can't even seem to reach it. Looks like Cindy has the same problem. Almost my nail! Ugh, looks like both of you guys are stuck. Wait, what do you have planned there, Cindy? I'll just use your can to open mine. Thanks for helping me, Brian. Whoa, great thinking, Cindy. For this challenge, you'll just need a pen. And with it, write one word. Challenge. Doesn't seem so hard, does it? Not at all. Maybe you guys talked a little too soon. Almost there. Ugh. Wait, I got it. This is too easy. Looks like Brian has an idea too. That works. Wow, great thinking, guys. What does that say? I can't tell. Let's see how you did. That doesn't look so good. That too. Guess this challenge was not successful after all. You see this bottle? Twist off the cap. And voila! Wait, how? Don't worry, guys. Try it. Looks like Cindy and Brian are off to a good start. But this is where it gets a little bit harder. Aren't you being a little too careful there, Brian? Careful, Cindy. Don't break a nail. Oh, what now? Oh, I know. This table will help me do this trick. And that's how it's done. Wait, I have my own trick. Just a little more and done. Great job, guys. What a success.